Hello, everyone, and welcome to the Media Access Awards Easterseals interview series. Today, we're talking to Shoshannah Stern, who is an actor, a writer, and the co-creator with Josh Feldman of the Sundance series, This Close. If you want to find out how they took their idea all the way to a television show, then listen in.
Can you talk a little bit about how This Close got made, how it started out, and how it got ended up on the air? I think a lot of people would be interested in knowing about that process.
It's a little bit of a crazy process. We started the normal way. You know, we wrote the idea, we pitched it. I pitched it with my writing partner, who is Josh Feldman, and he's deaf as well. So we pitched it a little bit, and then we, with one production company, they seemed interested, and we were moving forward a little bit. And then it got to like the 11th hour. Maybe it was the 10th hour, I don't know, but it felt like the 11th hour. But they said, I don't really understand why the characters are deaf. What's the real? I don't know why I'm deaf. I mean, no one knows. You know, why you're born into the body that they are. And that's kind of the point. And I realized that explaining that is not something that can be said. It has to be shown. And the only way to do that was to do it ourselves. So Josh and I decided to go ahead and shoot the pilot for that ourselves. We had a $250 budget that we pulled out of our own pockets. And the shoot was really amateur. We hired a DP, but that was it. Everyone else, you know, we shot it in my friend's apartment that she let us use. And we shot up the pilot in one day and then posted it on YouTube. But I'm grateful we did that, because before that, it was about a deaf woman and her hearing gay best friend. Because we were used to seeing that on the screen. You know, typically, if you have a deaf character, you have to have a hearing foil. So the deaf person can explain to the hearing person, you know, this is my life, and this is how so you can communicate with me. And I've never seen two deaf leads together on TV before. I've seen two deaf people together, but not two deaf leads. So that's why we decided to go ahead and make the best friend deaf as well. And Josh asked me, he said, who's going to play the male character? And I just looked at him. And I said, well, you know. So then we posted on YouTube. And then the production company saw it on YouTube and met with us. And we shot five episodes with them, maybe six. And then the web series got into Sundance. And then the network saw it at Sundance. And then they bought it. And then that's how we got This Close on the air.